Rumi was Muslim. He's famous for the whirling dervishes, but that didn't actually happen during his lifetime. One thing that he used to do regularly was worship Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in prayer. I just prayed in the Salimiyah Masjid that's opposite the shrine of Mawlana Rumi. And as the worshippers were prostrating, I tried to imagine how Mawlana Rumi would feel as he prostrated to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. The prostration is the consummate expression of complete self-annihilation in the love of the divine. Later Mevlevis, they described the state of self-annihilation as hijj. The self-annihilation isn't a self-mortification, but it's a love of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala that overpowers everything, even oneself. The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he told us that the closest that the slave is to God is when he's prostrating.